Added expected VAT amount to purchase order and quote pages. If we navigate to purchase orders, we can now see on the line, if I select my purchase order here, that there is the column for expected VAT amount. This is now also available on the purchase quote.